Hey pentesters, the Flipper Zero team just dropped a major firmware update, and it's packed with goodies. We're talking NFC upgrades, a happier dolphin, and a ton of under the hood improvements. Let's check what's new in firmware 1.0.1. Hi, I'm Sandy from laf1.com, your pentesting tool distributor. First up, let's talk about the dolphin. You'll notice a playful new animation called procrastination. Plus, there's now a configurable always happy mode where Flipper won't get mad at you if you're not spending time with him. It is making the animation rotating on your Flipper regardless of the butt earth level. To activate the happy mode, go to settings, desktop, scroll down to happy mode, then enable. Next, we have some improvement for LF RFID. The Flipper Zero team has tackled the pesky GPROX/EM4100 misdetection issue and made some other tweaks to make GPROX support even smoother. Now for the NFC enthusiast like me, Detect Reader has been renamed to the more descriptive Extract MF Keys. There's also a fix for a crash that could happen when unlocking ultralight cards, and there is a bunch of other bug fixes and improvements. The infrared app got some love. The Flipper Zero team added new options to the Universal TV remote, making it even more versatile. Plus, you'll get better error reporting if something goes wrong. Under the hood, Furry, the operating system that powers the Flipper Zero, received a bunch of improvements. For the bad USB fans, there are new Linux examples to play around with. In the toolbox, you'll find a shiny new integer parsing library that's more explicit and, dare I say, much more awesome. All apps now have better file loading, error reporting, so you'll get clearer messages if something goes wrong when you're trying to load data. Sub-GHz also saw various bug fixes and improvements, making it even more reliable for analyzing those wireless signals. On the GUI side, there are some technical changes that should improve the overall experience. As usual, before I leave you, big shout out to the new contributors. Thank you for being so committed. This 1.0.1 update marks a huge milestone, showcasing Flipper Zero's remarkable 3-year journey. From introducing a third-party app store to boosting NFC speeds by 3x and extending standby battery life to a full month, the team has been tirelessly pushing the boundaries. They've added JavaScript support for easier app development, expanded sub-GHz protocol support to a whopping 89, doubled Bluetooth speed, and now support 20 RFID protocols. Even firmware updates are faster. And let's not forget those 4 types of infrared universal remotes, making your Flipper Zero even more versatile. Thank you for watching this video. Before you go, please do me a favor and subscribe to this channel. And for all your Flipper needs, visit us at lab41.com, your pentesting tools distributor, always with the best service and the best price. Take care and see you next time.